life for a life to save me. The cross, more than just a piece of jewelry to hang around your neck in church on Sunday and take him up on Monday. Maybe if a cross was bloodstained, you'd realize the pain. And every day you gotta know the cross is big, and it's not just a story, and it's not just a theory in your head. And every day you gotta know there's a battle for your soul, and the one who died will never be dead. Where does he fit? Where does he sit? Will you just keep him in a box? Where does he sit? Will you let him in? Will you just hang him round your neck? Cross.